clerk's office would be great, but it should be done in today's technology by fax or email. It's very easy. It makes somebody cry. Wish there was Springfield or other town and this is getting paid. It's completely.
I totally agree.
Yeah. So I think you're going to make a great candidate. You've had a lot of experience as a lawyer. You know what it's like to make a living as a lawyer, hustle in court, be late at times, and it's all part of the deal, right?
Yes.
And so I think you're going to make a great clerk and a great witness this year. Of course, John F. Kennedy, I think that's kind of. How do you say no to John F. Kennedy, right? Anyway, I'm going to be pleased to vote for you.
Thank you.
I just have one short statement. I just wanted to make a public statement that years ago, I was concerned about contributions being given by the nominee. And so I was successful in having a former governor put it in the executive letter, and every governor since then has it in there. I had asked that any nominee for judicial appointment be prohibited from giving contributions to governor's council, governor, lieutenant governor. And I asked for a year before, but the governor put upon application. So so I just wanted to say that this nominee had donated to Karen Polito in June 2019, and he applied in August 2019 for this. So it was when it was within the time in compliance with the executive.
So you're the one that put that in the governor's council?
Yes, I did.
You should have left the governor's council.
No, I think it's important. I wish it was a year before, but it is an application and it is what it is. But I just wanted to put that on that there is something in executive order, and every nominee sees that. Okay, so I'm done. Thank you very much.
Anybody else have anything? Being here.
All right.
Thank you, Charles.
Okay, what do you got for me?
I can pay you, she's got nothing for me.
Great to see you.
Great to see you. Thank you.
Wayne,
take care. Good evening.
What do you think? You're not with the man. I'm going to have the key.